I do not condone anyone trying this at home. Please be safe and be responsible with your weapons. Thank you for not suing me.
That's a lot of damage.